feeling of working with a new bowl, a blank slate. I feel like there are so many texts that I want to carve into this bowl, and I have to do them one by one. And now I'm working on Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh from the Amida. Holy, holy, holy. Again, imbuing our lives with holiness, reminding us that we have the power to bring holiness into our lives. And one aspect of holiness is connection. And these bowls are a reminder to connect with our true inner selves, with that quiet voice within each of us, and to reach out to connect with other people.